graspable. Black. Oh, wait, here comes. That's a member of that ultimate four-way equation. Homer Simpson. I recall last year, Homer defeated Spider-Man in the black. Come at you to be a champion. Let's switch gears to one of the most epic matches in SWA history. Homer captured the SWA championship first time. 2 weeks ago, he captured it. 3 weeks ago. I forget what the concept of the time. Title again. Unfortunately, the title run only lasts a week. The knee alongside Spider-Man, so Kurosaki very well become the first man to hold the SCW Championship for a third time. No one has ever been a three-time SCW Champion. Two men in this ring will very well be the first at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 3. That happened last week. What? Called Spider-Man a loser? Those are some... Oh man, those are them fighting words! Oh, Homer! Simpson Steiner! Looks like he missed his Spider-Man again there. Duck that Spidey kick and a stunner. And out the ring he goes! Look at this! Homer stands tall again over Spider-Man! There's so much for you being unbeatable. He's got a big opponent. A mystery opponent? Who's he gonna face? Wait, is it Ivan Drago? Blood, Sweat, Tears 3. Drago will host Talking Top.
Oh boy.
What? Lincoln's get team with Guy and Ghost Rider? Elimination? This? Prince of Persia! Next week? Lincoln in the ring? Oh, that is big! Next week it's gonna be... Lincoln! First time ever? In the ring, in action, on the Superstar Clash against the Prince of Persia. How about that six-man match that he signed, or they just announced? Darth Vader, Harry Potter, Prince of Persia, versus Kyle Ghost Rider and Abraham Lincoln. A 3-on-3 elimination match. That's Blood, Sweat, and Tears 3. Well, folks, don't let your eyes deceive you. Beginning of the program. Yu Yu Hakusho won the tag team championship earlier tonight. Hoping themselves into a scheduled tag team championship match, but apparently Optimus Prime the Gladiator, they weren't going to be here. But President Lincoln said they were going to make it in time, and cashing in their rematch for tag title, but instead of facing Shaquille O'Neal and LeBron James, they're now facing Yu Yu Hakusho. So this was very unexpected, but this is our second tag team championship match of the night. The Gladiator. The Gurn will make history right now because they could become the first ever three-time SCW Tag Team Champions. They said last week they wanted to go into Blood, Sweat, and Tears 3 as the Tag Team Champions. They got a good chance to do that here. Apparently had travel issues. But got here just shortly, not too long ago. I wonder how they had traveled. I wonder what caused that. I guess we'll never know. We can only make assumptions. So it'll be the new tag team champion, Yu Yu Hakusho, taking on Gladiator and Optimus Prime. Team dubbed Optimus Maximus by the SCW fans.